Courtney Griffith, and I'm an off-site trainer with Golden Quest. Today, I'm here with Penny, OS8. She's a 10-week-old comfort retriever, and she's been in training with me for 2 weeks, and we're going to show you what we've been working on. First, we're going to demonstrate a couple of the tricks that we've been working on. Spin. Spin. Ooh, lay out. Spin. Good girl. Finished chewing. Spin. There you go. Come here. Sit. Shake. Good girl. Down. Roll over. Good girl. Oops. Wanna do it one more time? She's doing really good with her tricks. And we've also introduced her recall, auto sit, stay, finish, and heel this week. So we're going to demonstrate those real quick. Penny, come. No, not over there. Come here. Finish. Oops. Good job. Heel. Good. See, she's doing fantastic with everything we've been working on, and her potty training and house training are still going great. Well, crate training, not house training, the same thing. She's still not having very many accidents. She's still staying pretty quiet in her crate through the day when she's in her crate and at night when we're sleeping. I'm still continuously impressed with what she's doing and how well she's doing it. And we will see you in the next video.